This is the Sony A6400, aka my new camera. And let's unbox it. Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy TSP back with TSP Tech. I know I haven't uploaded in a while, but finally we are back with some more high quality content now thanks to this new camera. This is the Sony A6400. It shoots 4K video and 1080p video up to 120fps. So the quality of this channel is about to step up major. We'll do some comparisons between my Canon EOS M10 versus the Sony A6400 actually. Now the reason I went for the A6400, two reasons. One, price, obviously cheaper. And number two, the difference between this and the A6500 is that the A6500 has image stabilization and this one doesn't. However, I've been told that this one does have better focus, which is the biggest problem with this camera. No, it does not have autofocus at all. I gotta keep pressing the focus button to make sure I'm in focus. And this should eliminate all my problems that I have with this camera. Plus, you know, the quality upgrade is also pretty good. So without further ado, let's unbox it. We've got Nandula manning the second camera. Let's just unbox it. It does have a 16-50 f3.5 to 5.6 kit lens on it. Up top, we got some paperwork. And inside the box, we have a couple things. We have, first up, the battery. We have the battery charger.
We have a cover for the viewfinder. We have a Sony Alpha branded strap, as well as a micro USB charger. And the main camera itself, the camera and lens are together. Here is the camera itself. Now, one thing I am going to miss is it does not have a flip-up screen. Kinda, sorta, but not really. It does. Oh, what? This changes everything. Okay, I didn't know that, because I've used the A6400 before and it does not have a flip-up screen. This one does have a flip-up screen, which is a huge bonus for content creators like me. If you look at the camera right now that I'm filming on, so the Canon M10 does have a flip-up screen right there, and I'm very happy the Sony one does as well. So that's a huge bonus and very surprising. Let's power this thing on, put the battery in.
Okay, so we just got this camera set up. Let's test it out. I popped in an SD card in there, and we're gonna hit record, and we're recording. So we currently have no 4K function because I need a 4K compatible SD card in here, but just look at that focus, how quickly that focuses from the camera to the background. Overall, this camera was well worth it in my opinion, and it's definitely gonna change the quality of content I make. And that focus, I cannot get over that. So we're actually gonna switch out these two cameras, and I'm gonna switch it in 3, 2, 1. Boom. This is the quality from the Sony A6400. With that being said, that is the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, you want to do, smash that thumbs up button down below. And if you really loved it, make sure you subscribe. I promise more tech videos coming very, very soon. Sorry for the lack of uploads. I've been very busy doing my side hustle of photography. I'm a freelance photographer now. So if you want to learn more, hit the link down below. Go follow my visuals account, TSP Visuals. But yeah, thanks for watching. My name is TSP, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace. Like you've done for me.